Good afternoon everyone, this is your computer lecture for standard 1 and I hope you all are fine at your home. Take care of yourself and stay home, stay safe. So this is the computer lecture for standard 1 and today's topic is what is computer, and I am your computer teacher. My name is Shweta Yadav and this is our lesson number 1 for standard 1. Before starting our lecture, I am just say that wash your hand continuously with your soap and alcohol based hand drop and cover all your mouth with the mask and avoid close contact with anyone who has a cold or flu like symptoms. So stay home and stay safe. So now continue with our lecture. So first, today's learning point, what we learned today. So the first that we learned today is what is a computer, what a definition of computer and about the computer, how it's work. And the second point, that is the main made things. These two things we learned today, and the third one is the natural things also, and the fourth is the part of a computer. These four points in this class for standard 1 we learned today. So starting our lecture, so be attentive in this lecture so you can learn about computer and then parts of the computer and also a man-made things and the natural things. So this is a computer. You can see the screen on this computer. This is the computer window and it's also called a monitor. So now tell me that what is a computer? What is a computer? So the computer is a machine. What a computer is a machine. Which kind of machine? A computer is an electronic machine. Which kind of machine? A computer is an electronic machine. The machine is man-made thing. What a machine is a man-made things. A machine is a man-made things, which means that machine created by a man, so it called a man-made things. A computer is a machine, so this machine is also made by a man, so we call the computer is a man-made machine. And the computer is also what? Electronic machine. That means that without the electricity, computer cannot start. At the same, the mobile that we charge, without charging mobile cannot start. So the same as the computer, without the electricity, computer cannot start. So the what is a computer? A computer is a machine. Which kind of machine? A electronic machine. Which kind of machine? Electronic machine. See, this is the part of the computer. We can see here, this is the monitor, this is a keyboard, this is a mouse, this is a CPU box, it look like a box, yes, and this is a speaker. These all are the part of the computer and they made a one computer system. To combining this part, the computer system work. Without the CPU, keyboard, mouse, these three parts are the main and that are used daily in the computer system. So this is our computer and that have a keyboard, mouse, computer, CPU box and speaker also. Now see the second point. First, what we learn? A definition of computer. Then what is a computer? This is a machine. Which kind of machine? Electronic machine. Yes. So now this is a natural thing. See, I am showing this picture here. These are the natural things. The tree, brinjal, fish, bird, sun and mountain. This six picture I am showing here. These six picture are the natural things. So why we call that natural things? Things on earth that exist and occur freely in nature are called the natural things. What I am saying, that the things that are freely occur on our earth, that are freely occur on earth and freely we get from the nature, so that's why we call them the natural things. A tree, brinjal, fish, bird, sun, mountain, whatever I am showing this picture in this screen, that all is a freely occur on our nature. Yes, yes, it is a freely occur on our nature. So we call that a natural things and they are also referred as a gift of nature. What I am writing here, they are also referred to as a gift of nature. So the nature are gifted to us. They are freely occur on our earth. That's why we call that are the natural things. So the tree, brinjal, fish, birds, sun, mountain, these all pictures that I am showing here that are freely occur. Yes, it is freely occur on earth. That's why we call that a natural things. The tree that is a freely occur, brinjal also freely occur, fish that is freely occur, bird also, sun also, mountain also. We can say other example for like rabbit, lion. Yes, for the vegetable we have a carrot also. So these all things that we freely occur on our earth and we get gifted of nature, so we call that the natural things. So you can understand the topic, the natural things that are freely occur on our earth. That means that is a natural things. So now see the next picture I am showing here. These are the man-made things. What I am saying is these are the man-made things. House, car, pencil, wall, table, television. These six picture I am showing here, these are the man-made things. What I am saying is that these are the man-made things. Why we call them man-made things? Why? So the things we created for us, comfort and convenience, are called a man-made thing. What I am writing here, things we are created for us, which means we uses the things to comfort and convenient life. For example, house, so we created by a man. Yes, house is made by a man, so it is called the man-made things. We made many things by the nature things. Yes, a man-made things is created by the nature things. I can explain that, but first see this picture. This is the house picture. You can see this picture. Yes, this is the house picture, and house is also made by a man. Yes, house is also made by a man. Yes, so the house is called a man-made things. Yes, the house is called man-made thing because the house is made by a humans, made by a man's. Now see the second example, car. I am showing this car. So car is also made by a man. Yes or no? Yes, the car is also made by a man. So we call them a man-made things. So house and car both are created, made by a man. So we call them a man-made things. Now see this, the pencil, wall, table, television. These four example I am showing here, this also called the man-made thing because a pencil, wall, table, television, this all the part that we created by a man. So we call them a man-made thing. What we call them? Man-made thing. For example, a house. A house we made using a wood that we get from tree, right? The wood that we get from tree, so the house is made by a wood. So the nature things which we used here, a tree. A nature things which we used here, a tree. Tree is used for making a house, right? A wood is used to making a house, and wood that we get from a tree. So nature things are also used to create a man-made things. Now take another example. For example, metal. Yes, a metal. Metal that we get from earth are used to make a cars and other vehicles. What I am saying that the metal that are get from earth and used to make cars and other vehicles. So the tree, the metal, and many other things from the nature we use to create a man-made thing. So the natural things and man-made things are connected. With the help of the natural things, we created a man-made things. So why we learn these natural things and man-made things topic in our computer subject? Why? Because this is the natural things and man-made things is the science subject topic, right? But to understand that the computer is a machine and a machine is created by man, so man-made is also called a man-made things. That's why we learn this topic from the first lesson for standard 1, that these are the natural things and these are the man-made things. So we differentiate the natural things and man-made things, and also define that computer is a machine that is created by the man. So we call that the man-made things, right? So now move to the next slide. We can do one activity right here. We can do our activity here. Circle the names of man-made things. Which activity we done here? Circle the name of man-made things. We have to circle the names that I am showing here. This picture I am showing in this picture, we have to circle the name which is the man-made things from this. Okay, so let's we start from this. So the first picture that I am let's get started from aeroplane. So aeroplane is a man-made things. Aeroplane is a man-made things. I think it is a man-made things. So we have to circle them because the aeroplane is created by the man, right? The aeroplane is created by the man. So we have to circle the aeroplane. So I am getting a circle to the aeroplane because the aeroplane is a man-made thing. Now see this picture, star. So star is a man-made thing or the natural thing? I think is a star is a natural thing because the star is on the sky and that are occur freely on our earth, right? It is occur on a freely on earth, so it is called the natural thing. So we cannot circle them. We cannot circle them because it is a natural thing. We have to circle only man-made things. So now see this picture, mixture here. You can see this mixture. So this is machine, right? Yes, this is machine, and machine is created by the man. So this is a man-made thing. So we have to circle the mixture. So we are circle the mixtures because the mixture is the man-made things. Now the next picture, pen here. I am circling the pen. You can see this pen picture because the pen is also man-made things. What? A pen is also man-made things. Now see the watch. We can wear the watch in the hand, right? And the watch is also created or made by the man. So we tell that the watch is a man-made thing. So we have to circle also watch. Now the second is here, flower. You can see this flower. This flower is a natural thing, right? Now because they are freely occur on our earth and also gift of the nature, so the flower is not a man-made thing. Man cannot created a flower, so we cannot circle the flower. So now the next is telephone. So I am circle the telephone because it is a machine and it also created by the man, so it is called the man-made things. And the dog. So dog is the animal, right? And animals are gift of the nature, right? Animals are the gift of the nature. So we cannot circle because the dog is not a man-made thing. And also here the boat. Boat is also a man-made thing. So we have to circle also a boat because the boat is created by the man. And the man is created there. So the boat is called the man-made things. Now the next activity, which one? Circle the name of natural thing. What? Circle the name of the natural things. See this picture here I am showing. Circle the name of natural things. So first is tree here. You can see this tree. Second is a chair here. Third is a bird here. And the fourth is apple. Fifth is moon. Sixth is grass, book, river and the mountain. Here I am getting so many picture and you have to decide this which one is the natural things and which one is the man-made things. So let's start our this activity. Yes, so let's start. So this is the first picture. You can see this picture. This is our tree picture. What? This is our tree picture. So this tree is a natural thing. Yes, na? This tree is a natural thing because they are gift of the nature. So we have to circle the tree. So I am circle the tree because the tree is a natural thing. Now see this chair. You can see this chair. So tell me, the chair is a man-made things or the natural things? So chair is created by the man, so we cannot circle, but we can circle the bird here. I will circle the bird here because the bird is the natural thing. What? The bird is a natural thing. So I have to circle the bird because the birds are the gift of the nature. Now see this grass picture. The grass is also the natural things, yes, because they are freely occur on our earth. You can see grass. So we can circle the grass, yes. Now see the moon picture here. This is the moon picture. You can see here. So the moon is a natural thing. So we have to circle also a moon because the moon is a natural thing. Now see this apple. So apple is a gift of the nature. The fruit, the all fruit that we eat, that are the natural thing because they are freely occur on our earth. So we have to circle also apple because the apple is a natural thing. Now see the mountain and river. I think you understand that the mountain and river is also the natural thing because they are freely occur on our earth. So we can also circle the both picture. So now count that picture 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. The 7 pictures is a natural thing, a book and the chair. You can see this book and you can see this chair. These both are the man-made things. That books is also made by a man, so we cannot circle the book because the book is a natural thing. So you can learn that the first three point. The first we learn that is a computer. So the computer is a man-made thing and it is an electronic machine. The second point that we learn is the man-made thing. And the third point that we learn is the natural things. So now move to the part of the computer. The fourth and the last topic that from the lesson. What is a computer? So now see this picture that I am showing here. This is your book picture. I take from this book. We have a part of the computer, monitor, CPU, mouse, keyboard, printer and speaker. These 6 parts are the main part of the computer and they mostly used in our computer. So I am writing here, first is monitor. You can see this picture here, monitor. Second point I am writing that CPU, that here the CPU. The third one is a keyboard. The third one is a keyboard that I am writing here and showing this picture. This is our keyboard picture. You have to see carefully this picture. So whenever you go in the computer lab, when our school is start, you have to use them. The fourth one, the mouse. You can see the small picture here. It look like a mouse, right? So that name is a mouse. And this a printer. You can see this printer. And the speaker, the last one here, the speaker. So see, there are the 6 different part of the computer that we use in our computer. So now started that part of the computer in briefly. You can see this picture. Which picture is it? Which picture? Monitor. Which picture? Monitor. MONITOR. This is our monitor picture. You can see this picture. This is our monitor picture. And a monitor look like a TV screen. What? A monitor look like a TV screen. What I am saying that a monitor look like a TV screen. You can see this picture. It is a monitor picture and it is look like a TV screen. Yes, na? It is the same as a TV that we have at a home. And what is the use of monitor? It shows whatever you type using the keyboard. What a monitor shows? It shows whatever you type using the keyboard. We use a keyboard to write anything in our computer. So the monitor is display whatever you type using the keyboard. For example, I am typing my name Shweta Yadav. Then the monitor will see shows the my name Shweta Yadav that we are writing. And also shows whatever you draw using the mouse. What also shows whatever you draw using the mouse. Now you can understand this is the computer picture and they look like a TV screen, and it also shows whatever you type and draw using the mouse and the keyboard. So now move to the next slide. See, this is the next part of the computer, the most important part of the computer. So this is our which picture? This is our CPU box. Which one? This is our CPU box. Which one? CPU box, right? This is our CPU box and it controls all the work of computer. It controls all the work of a computer and the main part of the computer. What is the main part of the computer? So this is the CPU picture and this is the main part of the computer. Why this is called the main part of the computer? Because without CPU box, computer cannot start. Without electricity, computer cannot start. At the same, without a CPU, computer cannot start. If we have a electricity, but if we don't have a CPU, then computer cannot start. And it controls the all work of the computer. What I am saying that it controls the all work. For example, we watch a movie, listen the music, we are typing, we are drawing, whatever we are doing in the computer, it all control from our computer. It all control from CPU. And the keyboard, mouse, speaker, printer, this all the part of the computer that are connected to the CPU box. What I am saying that the keyboard, mouse, speaker, printer, monitor, these all the five parts of a computer that are connected to the CPU with the cable wire. For example, we have a mobile and we have a charging cable. So the cable is connected to the phone and connected to the board. So the CPU box is also connected at the same in the keyboard, mouse, speaker, printer and the monitor. So now I think you can understand the CPU, that the CPU is the main part of the computer and it all controls the all work of a computer. Now see the next picture. Which picture this is? It is a keyboard, right? Which picture it is? It is a keyboard and the keyboard look like a typewriter. Anyone can see the typewriter? They have so many keys on it. Same as here, you can see this picture. This is our keyboard picture and that have so many keys on it, and that key is called so many buttons on it, and that buttons is called a keys. What a keys? We have a total 104 number keys on it. If you have a keyboard at your home, so you have to count that key from the computer, that how many keys from on it a keyboard. I think that is a 104 key. So you have to do at your home. You have to count that key, that how much key on the monitor or keyboard, sorry. So we can enter the letter, number and the special symbols from the keyboard. What I am saying that we are enter a letter. Letter means A to Z letter, alphabetic letter. If I am writing my name Shweta, so we first press S, fir H, then W, then E, then T and then A. So I am pressing this letter from the keyboard. See this, I am showing this is the S picture, H, W, E, T and A. So I am writing my name using the keyboard that display on the monitor screen, right? The monitor screen display whatever we are typing or drawing. So the keyboard is also used to enter the letter, and we also enter the number also. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 0. We have a 1 to 0 number keys in the keyboard. That we learn briefly in the next lesson. In the first lesson, you have to just remember the part of the computer. And we use a symbol also, a special symbols that have a keyboard. Which kind of a special symbols? For example, addition sign, subtraction sign, question mark, division, colon, semicolon, less than, greater than sign, at the rate sign, hashtag sign. These all the different special symbols also are display in the keyboard that have a keys, and they will display in the monitor screen if we are using this symbol. So the what is a keyboard? That is look like a typewriter, and it has a total 104 number of keys, and they can use to enter a letter, number and the special symbol. So now the next part of the computer, which one is mouse? Which one? A mouse. So this is a mouse, m-o-u-s-e, a mouse. And the mouse is a small size and have a cable connected with the CPU. What a mouse is a small size. You can see this picture I am showing here big, but in the real a mouse is a very small device, and that have a cable wire. See, you can see this is our cable wire of a mouse, and this cable is connected to the CPU box. At the back of the CPU we have this pin clip. So we call that the cable wire is connected to CPU box, and when you move the mouse you can see the pointer on screen. You can see this pointer, this arrow, white color arrow that I am moving here. This is called a pointer. What it called? A pointer. Pointer. When I move a mouse up, then this arrow will go up. When I move a mouse down on the screen, the arrow will go down. You can see this, I am moving my arrow down. So why? Because I am moving my mouse down. If I am moving the left side, the arrow will go the left side. If I am moving the right side, see, the mouse arrow will going to the right side. You can see this right side moving arrow because I am moving my mouse right side. So mouse is move up, down, left, right, whatever you go in the screen, the mouse arrow will be moving the mouse on the screen. What? Moving the mouse on the screen. And you can draw the picture. What? With the help of this mouse you can draw the picture. What I am saying, that you can draw the picture using the mouse. Using the mouse you can draw the picture. And using the keyboard, what we done? We can write a letter, numbers and special symbols, and using the mouse we can draw a picture. So now the next part. See, this is a speaker. What? This is a speaker, and speaker are used to listen to music. What? A speaker are used to listen to music, and the speaker are connected to the CPU box. What? The speaker is connected to the CPU box. At the same, keyboard and mouse has a cable wire, and the speaker also have a cable wire. So that cable wire is connected to the CPU box, right? This cable wire is connected to the CPU box. The speaker is used to listen to music, that you all know, because you use your speaker at your home. But you can use with the TV, right? But at also computer uses a speaker, and we can listen the music from the computer also. Now see the next part. Printer. Which one? The next part. Printer. You can see this picture. This is our printer picture. This is our printer picture. The printer can print all that you write or draw on the computer. What I am saying, that the printer can print all that you write. whatever you write from the keyboard, you can write your name, your family essay, your chapter number, whatever you write in the keyboard, using the keyboard in the computer that prints on the paper. Using which device? Using a printer device that we shows here, using the printer device. Now, this activity. This is your first lesson activity. Write the name of the part of the computer. Label the part of the computer or say the name of the part of the computer. So, you have to write this part of the computer. So, first of all, which part I am showing here? This one. You can see this picture. I am moving my cursor from this picture, this device. What is the name? What is? It is a monitor. What is? It is a monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. It is called monitor picture because it look like TV screen, right? Because it look like a TV screen. So, we call them monitor picture. Now, see this picture. You can see this picture and this picture. So, which one? This is a blue screen. It called a desktop. What we called a desktop or we called a screen also that I am showing here. Screen. We can say the screen also and the desktop also. Because the first screen of the computer is called desktop. So, I am writing here desktop. Otherwise, we call them screen also. Now, the next one, this one, the keyboard. Which one? The keyboard. It is called the keyboard. So, you can see this picture. They have so many buttons on it that we call the keys, right? So, it is called the keyboard picture. Now, see this, the small one. Which is? The small one is mouse. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. This is a mouse picture, right? This is a mouse picture. Now, see this and this picture. Which one is CPU? This is a CPU big box because it look like a box, right? And this is a CPU box. So we writing this a CPU box. And the last one, printer. Yes, this is our printer. So we will write here name. So you have also write this name at your home, the part of the computer. Which one? Total number, 6 number of part. Monitor, keyboard, mouse, printer, CPU, speaker. And the last one I am showing here, the screen. That screen is called the desktop screen. What? The desktop screen. So, these are the part of the computer. So, now at the end of this lecture and this class, what we learned today? The first we learned today is what? What is a computer? What is a computer? It is an electronic device, right? It is a machine and it is electronic device. The natural things. So, the natural things is freely occur on our earth. And the third one, man-made things that created by the man. So, we call them man-made things. And the last one is the part of the computer that we learned that verb. Total number of 6 part, right? Monitor, keyboard, CPU, speaker, printer, and which one? Speaker, mouse, yes. So, total number of 6 parts that are the main part of the computer. So, we learn the first lesson today. What is computer? Natural thing, man-made things, and the part of the computer. So, our lecture is finished. Thank you.